feeds it off on the wing. Perry finds the third man coming. It was Lindholm in his pocket, picked from behind. Good defensive play by Timo Meyer. Off to the races, Kevin Labanc. Fakes, shoots, and scores! Little motorcycle kick, and then he went high short side. It's 2-0.
Josh Manson went to the bench. Cam Fowler could not get across to put any kind of pressure on Labanc. And, boy, you called it. The little fake freezes John Gibson. Watch the fake. And Gibson's going to hit the deck, and when he hits the deck, Labanc already decided what he was going to do, and that was to throw it up under the bar on the short side.